what are you moving on to yourself? Where are you going to see you next?
I have literally just wrapped playing the villain opposite Kate Beckinsale in the new Underworld movie. Which was fantastic, with Charles Dance and Theo James and Kate Beckinsale. So a little rest for 2 seconds would be wonderful. Yeah.
I mean, obviously, that's a massive franchise. What can fans expect from the next chapter in that saga?
Oh, gosh. I don't know how much I can give away. Let's just say that. I don't know if I'm going to get in trouble saying anything. Can I answer that question in a couple of months' time when I've actually been told what I'm allowed to say?
Well, I tell you what, you can tell us what it's like working with Kate. You're allowed to talk about Kate.
Most of my stuff was actually more with Charles Dance and with Theo. Kate was a pleasure. I come head-to-head mostly with Theo James and Charles Dance's characters, and get to be the female villain of the piece, which is always fun.